camera come out, innit? Pressure's on. A little spoon. Well, there you go.
Out of the bag. Yeah, I thought I'd let you. Button.
Who's that? I think that's a button. That's I don't know what that is. It's got some sort of like horseshoe or something on it. So, just found this 1 penny, George the Sixth.
That was your
Yeah.
That's in there somewhere. What's he found now? Oh, hang on, look.
Oh, I've had a big one, this great big coin down.
No, I'm under gunshot.
Is that a coin?
It's a coin! It's a beast, isn't it? That is awesome!
Is that an actual coin?
Yeah! That is a coin, I'm not even joking. Look at that beast!
There's definitely an old geezer on the back of that one.
Old geezer. That's yeah, that's cool. I think that's a cartwheel penny, mate. Wee, well done. That's what I thought I had down there earlier.
Oh. Oh yeah, look at the picture. Someone's sitting on a crane or something,
isn't it? Set up, it's not.
An old boy on the back with a ponytail. An old boy on the back.
An old boy, is it? That's a woman, mate. That's Victoria.
How is it?
That's a Victoria half penny, though.
That's a half penny.
1861. 1861? There you go, Victoria. Some old boy.
Looks like an old boy.
Get me a little squirty on it.
No, it's not a button. Some sort of brooch or
stuff on the horse in there, and I don't know.
Medal.
It's smart, isn't it?
Could be part of a medal.
It's like part of a garden ornament or something.
It's got to be like medieval or Roman, isn't it?
Of course.
Did you get that?